I give you each $800.
Okay.
And we have three boxes for sale. Three. Each box sells for $400. So you have enough to buy two of those boxes. So we have a red box, green box, and the big box. Let's start with the red box. Who would like to buy the red box? Susan?
But the red one.
Now just keep in mind, you don't have to. Okay. Aisha?
I'm going to go with the red box.
Okay.
Yes.
Simply, they both bought the red box.
Right.
Okay.
It's 3D Christmas cards.
Okay.
You'll receive a $1,000 gift card that says magical 3D holiday greetings from Love Pop.
Nice.
This is so cute. Okay, so you've got that. So that's yours right now.
Okay.
You also have $400 left.
Okay.
Would you like the green box, Susan?
No.
You don't have to take it, and you
no.
can wait for the big box. Okay, so now you know you don't have enough left to get the big box if you want it. So, green box, Miss Aisha?
Wait for the big box.
Okay,
that means you're not taking the green box, so we'll get there. We'll get there. So you're taking the green box, Susan. Miss Susan's taking the green box. What's inside?
The junk.
It's a pear.
Okay. I was wrong, baby.
Samsung Galaxy S22 smartphones featuring dynamic 6-inch display screens and ultra-wide camera lenses, plus we're adding two pairs of wireless Bluetooth earbuds with noise canceling. This deal's worth $2,644.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Hopefully the big box, not a junk.
The smartphones over $2,000 plus the 3D Christmas cards over $1,000. Now, Miss Aisha, you still have $400 cash. You can buy the big box, or you can keep that money.
Keep the money.
Big box, big box.
The big box. Tiffany, what's in the big box?
The dunk? Oh, I was wrong again. Congratulations.
Beautiful music with this digital piano featuring realistic piano tones and premium built-in speakers.
Wow,
premium,
seven straight winners.
Wow.
Hold on, it's nuts over yet.
You'll also receive two custom songs written by a professional artist based on your stories and memories from Songfinch, along with digital art, 7-inch vinyl records, and commemorative platinum record plaques of your songs. This is worth $3,325.
Congratulations to both of you. So now you both have gifts. We have one last deal. Tiffany, Jonathan, and myself, we each have
Don't take it. No.
Oh, God.
And here's what I can tell you. One envelope is a trip. You were talking about Jamaica.
Yeah.
One envelope is cash. You were talking about cash.
Yeah.
One envelope is a zonk. Nobody's talking about that.
No. So,
you can keep what you have
now
with
it.
Away with what you have right now.
Yes.
Or you can each choose an envelope and hope it works out. Now, because I picked you first, Susan, I'll ask you first.
Okay.
Would you like an envelope or to walk away? And if you do want an envelope, which one?
I want to walk away.
Smart.
Yeah, because it's a picture.
Yeah, that's a short thing.
So
six straight winners. Yeah. Precious on.
Envelope.
Okay. Which one?
Whose envelope?
Tiffany.
Okay, the middle one?
Jonathan had the trip.
It was a polar bear adventure.
Sorry, the winning streak ends.
For the trip of a lifetime with a six-night Canadian polar bear experience by Natural Habitat Adventures. You would have been led by an expert guide as you rode over the snow-covered tundra, marveled at the polar bear's distinctive silhouettes, then peered into the eyes of these magnificent wild creatures. Round trip airfare was included in this deal, and this deal was worth 19.
Wow.